What's up, guys? Jake Sleesman, Blue Collar Outdoors, and today we're back at the food plot. Now, we weren't quite sure where we're going to hunt tonight. Hawk wanted to go after Tommy because he wants to get a shed for his new bird dog. If you guys don't know, Tommy is the 4-point we've seen. But we decided with the wind, we couldn't get in there without spooking out 90% of our lease, so we're not after Tommy tonight. So you can get to live another day, buddy. But right now we're at the food plot, and hopefully we can redeem ourselves. Well, I can redeem myself behind the camera for him. Should have smoked a monster doe last time. But there's deer in here about 6 o'clock. We didn't phase anything when we were here, so we'll see how it goes. It's pretty warm, but there is a storm coming through. The wind's gonna shift, and we think they're going to be out here earlier than anticipated. So it's 4:30. We got the Ozonics running on hyper boost right now to clean up all the scent. As always, we have our phase scent control system. We went through all the steps with that. We put Keep It Calm on our boots, and I've already applied it around the blind, so I re-upped that. I'll do a video down the road regarding what steps we take for scent control. This Ozonics is new, so this is just adding icing to a cake. The main thing is hunting the right wind, but it's time to get quiet. One thing we did change about the blind is these deer came hardcore, what, probably 10 yards to your left?
Yes.
So we put this mesh window up, and we do think we're going to have to elevate this blind. We weren't sure, but they come in so close, eye level, it's... Yeah, so you live and you learn. We're not blind hunters, so this is all new to us, but I tell you what, it's not my favorite. I'd rather be filming in a tree stand. Hopefully Hawk gets to let one fly so I can redeem myself. All right, stay tuned. as you saw, we had a bunch of little bucks and a little doe come out. Right at last, well, after last light, the big doe that we almost had last Saturday, she came out. They worked up to the top of the plot. Now we're just kind of chilling. Trying to back up as quiet as we can. Still a fun hunt. We had those bucks. We were hoping they would spar a little bit, but they didn't. It was still a fun hunt. I like it when you get that close to deer. But we'll get that doe. We gotta get that doe out of here, but the warm weather did not help our cause. Still cool to see those two little guys come out. Chase that little doe around. Then she ditched them and came back out. And that big mama, she might have been 10 yards from the blind, but past shooting light, so that's no go. But there will be more hunts. Still cool. I love being out here in nature. But I'm gonna close this quick. Make sure to smash the thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't. We'll catch you on the next one. This is Jake Sleesman with Derek Young, Lookout Outdoors. Toodles.